There's no reason to feign ignorance. I know all about you.
What are you talking about?
Just come here.
Professor, help!
Don't interfere. Just hand the girl over to me. I'm telling you this for your own good. You're putting yourself in danger by associating with her. Do you know of the wandering beast stalking the woods in the Edmund Territory? It is said that it attacks people every night and drags them off to feast. The true identity of the wandering beast is that girl right there.
No, I would never.
No matter. I'll get the evidence I need.
My apologies for getting you involved in that. In truth, that man has been following me ever since my father disappeared. He's a Crest Scholar. The crest that my father bore and was passed down to me, it was Maurice's crest. Yes, it's also known as the Crest of the Beast. It's said there were once 12 heroes who saved Fodlan. There was the King of Liberation, Nemesis, the 10 Elites, and finally, Maurice. One day, Maurice suddenly transformed into a hideous beast and slaughtered innocent people. It was like when Miquelon of House Gautier turned into a black beast, the negative energy dwelling within his crest turned Maurice into a monster. The people of Fodlan grew to despise him, and he was stripped of his honor. His whole clan was conquered, and it was believed that his bloodline had vanished. But even now, there exists a few descendants who have inherited Maurice's crest and his curse. My family line is one of them. Maurice's crest is a symbol of disaster. Anyone who comes in contact with it is met with great misfortune. Those who carry the crest become beasts at night and slaughter innocent people. Yes. The rumor about the wandering beast in the woods. People are saying the creature is similar in appearance to Maurice's bestial form. That may be true, but I doubt I could do it on my own. If you and some of the others came with me, though. Thank you, but promise you won't tell anyone about my crest? I'm sorry to have to ask, but thank you. Are you really the wandering beast that people talk about?
Crest? For what purpose did you come here?
Our crest? Does that mean...
It appears that your presence has been detected by bloodthirsty demonic beasts.
Do my best.
You.
I'll I'll do my best.
Shall we? Shall we?
Let's make this quick.
Beasts! Everyone, please move carefully.
This forest is the dead.
My orders? Keep pushing myself.
Steady now.
I'll defeat you.
Leave it to me.
At the ready.
My moment has arrived.
The weak fall, the strong live.
Shall we? Not quite what I'd hoped for.
Amazing!
What's my strategy? Do my best.
Ah!
should have seen that coming.
This will be helpful. Stronger than before.
Yeah.
That's another one.
Hopefully, I'll be more useful now.
I wasn't about to let you go.
Stops.
What else?
I'm really gaining confidence.
Got you covered.
Don't underestimate us.
Thanks. This still isn't good enough.
You got yourself killed. Impressive.
Sorry.
I must pull through. Much needed. I may not survive.
Yeah!
I'm sorry. I did what I could.
Is this it for me? My strategy. Well done. Let's make this quick. My orders?
Shall we?
Leave it to me.
My beastly blood is roused. You will not be able to stop me. Nothing will stop me from feasting upon your flesh and blood.
No, I won't let you. Soul is yours to take.
Let's make this quick.
What's my strategy?
My orders?
Steady now. I found strength in adversity.
Leave it to me.
Shall we?
Be gone with you.
Shall we?
You're making me work.
At the ready.
I'll do my best.
You're too kind.